I was making my way down Highway 101. Nobody but me and God in the California sun. Alongside the road, what did I see? A long-legged wild-eyed refugee. So I pulled my car on over to the side of the thoroughfare, so I could get a closer look at the highlights in a long raven hair. And I found myself in the presence of a bright-eyed Egyptian queen, an inconceivable vision of loveliness, Picasso's dream. I say, hey, pretty baby, is there some place you need to go? She said, I'm on my way to Shaky Town to be a star in a picture show. She's the prettiest damn woman my eyes had ever seen. An inconceivable vision of loveliness, Picasso's dream. So we proceeded to proceed down Highway 101. I was putting pedal to the metal, and she was riding shotgun. Her hair was as black as midnight, and her eyes a vivid green. An inconceivable vision of loveliness, Picasso's dream. An inconceivable vision of loveliness, Picasso's dream. She was a former young wife of a Carolina goat farm king. And I was an outlaw gypsy from the alley of the San Joaquin. And there I was in the presence of a bright-eyed Egyptian queen. An inconceivable vision of loveliness, Picasso's dream. It's been 20 years and more since I left the bay in Shaky Town. But you know, one day I was watching TV from a bar stool, drinking whiskey down. And she appeared in all the glory. She was there on the silver screen. An inconceivable vision of loveliness, Picasso's dream. An inconceivable vision of loveliness, Picasso's dream.